mind is a myth. That is the ultimate truth. Whatever you think as you and whatever you project as you, the identity which you show to the outer world and the identity which you show to yourself. One more thing, both will be always in conflict with each other. The identity which you show to the outer world and the identity which you carry as you, both will be constantly fighting. More the gap between these two, the more tension will be in you. More the gap between these two, the more the tension. Tension is nothing but the gap between the identity which you are showing to the outer world and the identity which you are showing to yourself. The uneasiness or the dis-easiness between these two identities is disease. The dis-easiness between these two identities is what I call dis-ease. All we need to understand is by our very nature, we are unconnected, illogical, independent, unclutched thoughts. The more you understand this truth, the more you will experience the moksha, liberation in your life. But when you listen to this truth, your whole being shakes. The moment I say your identity is a lie, everybody feels totally shaken, because especially in the civilized countries, the Western education give constantly emphasizes on the identity. Identity pays your bills. Your identity only is your life. So constantly we are afraid to keep the identity alive. And whatever we do, we are intensely working to keep that identity alive. Our life is nothing but keeping that identity alive. So when I say the identity which you are carrying is a lie, people get the shock of their life. Be very clear. When you understand the identity which you are carrying is lie, suddenly you will realize the truth that you are beyond these two identities. The identity which you show to the outer world and the identity which you show to yourself. You are beyond these two. One more thing. The beauty of this truth, you don't even have to do anything. Just understand, you are already unclutched. You do not have to achieve this truth. All you need to do is understanding you are already unclutched and stop creating new shafts. That's all. Stop clutching and creating new shafts. People ask me, Swamiji, what should I do to realize this truth? I tell them, you don't have to do anything. Just if you stop doing all the nonsense which you are doing, that's enough.